Why are we not surprised? Chris Bukowski, who left Bachelor in Paradise with showmantic partner Elise Moska in episode 3, is back on the market. How do we know? Well, the three-time, four, if you count that totally his idea move of crashing Bachelorette season 10, Bachelor franchise star recently had an unlikely source on his side on his hunt for a new gal. Fashion blogger extraordinaire Dana Vice, aka Possessionista, took to Facebook not too long ago to help fellow Chicago and Chris track down a girl named Abby. According to Possessionista, the bar owner met a 20-something who lives with her parents nearby. Sadly, he failed to snag her number. Dana then posted to her site, "Do you know a 20-something girl named Abby from Deerfield? Who met Chris Bukowski last week in Chicago and is looking to start a long-term relationship of selling stories about one another to wet paint and maybe getting to sit in the audience of an upcoming Men Tell All. Thanks for the shout-out, G-Fry, but we get our stories au natural, FTR." After a ton of people joined in on the brainstorm on both on Facebook and Dana's site, the gal was located. But here's the kicker, her friend then wrote a nastily worded email to